You can travel the whole world searching for the Garden of Eden, or you can create it in your backyard. Hi, I'm Punnya, Beri from Unison World School. We are looking for a new normal, so why not embrace our local products? They benefit the culture, health, environment, economy and food security. But how are locals so important? In recent years, there has been steady decline in traditional agriculture and consumption of local food. This has led to many nutrition-related disorders such as vitamin A deficiency, heart disease, diabetes, and even cancer. One more reason to shop local is it's light on your pocket. And those beautiful bangles, wildry art, and designs, they soothe the eyes and even provide beauty to our homes. Those are weavers, weave khadi and those silk saris with lot of love and affection that look beautiful. And those in festivals when we use earthen pots for Diwali, they are even good for nature and our skin, as when we play Holi, those colors do not affect our skin. One more reason to shop local is it cuts down your food miles. Lesser the food miles means less emission of carbon footprints. This saves the environment and saves fuel. The government of India is also fixing nuts and bolts in its policies to give special privileges to locally manufactured goods. Some examples of locally manufactured goods are Tata, Patanjali Ayurveda and Bajaj. Ayurveda is being used in India for 6,000 years. And there's also a song by Nisha that we are following now, Made in India.